Okay, welcome back to JNS Prospecting. It is a cold day here out on the creek. No, I'm not going to do any prospecting. I just want to see what the hole looks like. If you can tell from this whole side is completely, not completely, but mostly frozen still. So that means all the water is now coming through the hole. Which means any new flood water, which I can tell there's clearly been.
Yeah, nice, good little 360 around here. I just want to keep exploring. Really mucky over here, and all this fine sand being deposited on this side. See all this snow and ice? Holy crap, man. Right here is normally where I put the food box. It's all frozen over.
I'm gonna get out of here. I can feel the coldness through the boots.
We're swim now.
Side channel going down here. Probably moving that fast. Looks like this tree stump gets pushed from there to there. I can move that. Shot down three. Look at that big hunk of ice over there. Almost worked.